New swine flu in China has pandemic potential. A study published on June 29 details the discovery of a new type of swine flu that has the potential to cause a future pandemic. The new swine flu, which the Chinese researchers called the G4 virus, is a descendant of the H1N1 swine flu that caused the 2009 pandemic, which claimed hundreds of thousands of lives. The study was published in the scientific journal Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences. In this study, the researchers wrote that G4 viruses have all the essential hallmarks of a candidate pandemic virus. Virologists, however, are warning the public not to panic in the midst of the current pandemic. Dr. Angela Rasmussen, a virologist at Columbia University's Public Health School, tweeted, "Our understanding of what is a potential pandemic influenza strain is limited. A virus could meet the basic criteria for a potential pandemic influenza strain, but it may not cause a hypothetical 2020 flu pandemic, or even be a dominant strain in humans." The study is based on the discovery of the G4 virus by Chinese researchers from institutions such as the Chinese National Influenza Center and the Shandong Agricultural University. They found the virus while collecting nasal swab samples for a pig surveillance program. The researchers collected over 30,000 samples from pigs in veterinary teaching hospitals and slaughterhouses in 10 Chinese provinces between 2011 and 2018. They were able to identify 179 swine influenza viruses. However, they weren't all dangerous. A few of the viruses were found only in a certain year and not in the others, while others became non-threatening over time. The G4 virus was found in pigs each year and even increased in the tested population after the year 2016. According to CNN, the scientists found that G4 is able to infect humans by binding to human cells and receptors, then quickly replicating inside airway cells. G4 may be a descendant of the H1N1 virus, but humans who have received their seasonal flu vaccines will not be immune to G4. More than 10% of swine workers and 4.4% of the general population in the Hebei and Shandong provinces, which have high populations of pigs, tested positive for G4 from 2016 to 2018. The good news is that there is no proof that G4 can be transmitted from person to person.